Good morning, children. We are going to start a new lesson, Away in Kodi. But before we do that, let's see some words, CGPF words. The first word is errands. It is a two-syllable word, errands. It means a short journey, either to take a message or to take or collect something. It is a noun. Sentences. She had some errands to run. Tom was sent on an errand to the store. Trotted. It is a two-syllable word. Trotted. It is a verb. It means a moderately brisk gait that falls between a walk and a run. The wild horses trotted off into the wilderness. The dog trotted by its master's side. Appetizing. It has four syllables. Appetizing. It means pleasing to the sense of taste. It is an adjective pronounced as appetizing. The vegetable biryani looked appetizing. An appetizing smell of the freshly baked bread filled the house. Hatched. It is a one-syllable word, hatched. It means emerged from an egg. It is a verb. The baby birds which hatched yesterday fell down. Don't count your chickens before they are hatched. Aerial. It is a three-syllable word, aerial, meaning high in the air. It is an adjective. The banyan tree has aerial roots. Most of the birds are aerial animals. Hope you have understood. That's all for today. Thank you.